All right, welcome back to Didgeridoo Dojo. I'm Nathan Kaye. I'm here to take you through some of the techniques here. Beatboxing into didgeridoo is what we've been covering in these last couple of lessons. We're going to continue on that. And before we did the buns and bitches, okay? Now we're going to try a different rhythm. It's a little bit more full, it's a bit more complicated, and a little bit harder to do in the didge.